Did you know that? The first anime is widely considered to be Namakura Gatana, translated as an obtuse sword or a dull sword, which was created by Jun'ichi Kōuchi and released in 1917 in Japan. It's a short silent animated film that runs for about 4 minutes.